Did you feel like that after your first knockout?
Yeah. I mean, I do have to feel good. I mean, he got knocked out. Oh, he got shit. Like, oh, he's this and that. And he, like, showed that he's, like, he's a fighter. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's a real fighter.
No, he trained like a real fighter. With the big bear. Was...
Come on, man.
Let's go.
Let's go, man. Let's go through some more talking.
What is your watch? You got your watch?
Yeah, my boy.
That's called sacrifice.
Sacrifice.
That's what happens when you sacrifice.
I just got that watch last week for my birthday, too.
Sorry.
Okay.
Upstairs after the main event, I think. Yeah, I think. Armani, you called it, man. You said one round.
That's round, man.
Shane said three or less, right?
Two. Well, I was saying three, but then I said
hell of a 4-2 months of sparring, my guy.
And then I said, you know, he might go one round.
And who's back then?
All right,
we're ready to go.
Yeah, baby. Feels good. So celebrate.
You didn't break your hand.
This man's a pro. That's what he's on now, the pro tip.
I told him he's going to win a pro belt.
1-0, one knockout.
That's it.
One knockout.
Congratulations, man.
Are you going to Super Bowl? Who do you like in that one?
Yeah. Yo, how close are your voice?